everyone, welcome back to another episode here in the Sevtech Ages. Oh my god, what I have done! I will tell you. So, I've been playing with my audio lately, and yeah, weather clear. It's just for the sake for the video, because yeah, it's for the sake. So, I have talked about this thing. So, this thing are four attuned crystals with the hologram thingy that speed up tile entities thing. So this is a ritual. You make a thing like that with two crystals in the center. You make the crystal clusters things in this form. You put that some lenses, a thingy, a ritual anchor. You need a linker, and yeah, you do stuff. That speeds. They're not the best. I could have made them perfect, but I will try it another time. As you can see, I've cleared up this space. I've put some nice basalt in here with the zag. It looks really, really cool. And yeah, put the ritual from there to here. I have to build the other to make some more stuff. So, cleaned up a little bit in here. Made this platform. This is the chunk-based thingy that have machines. Currently, it has the crusher that I wanted to build together, but yep. I'm making some stuff, and I made like this thing to be muffled it, and I have pretty much all the presses that I can put in here, like all of them. I just made them because I can. So I wanna put some more machines today for the immersive engineering stuff before we go to the modular machinery things. So yeah, I wanna do some stuff with those. Have some loop gun. I made the lubrication just to speed this thing up a little bit. We are good on power. I have stopped that forming here because we are filled up, as you can see. Not in this one, but we are kind of filled up. So that's why I have stopped it. Like so. That's empty. That's emptying now. That looks cool. Okay, so this is where I'm gonna put the arc furnace. I have pretty much made everything we need to make arc furnace, like the squeezer back there. We have some coke advanced furnaces and stuff like that. Let's get started. Let's put that backpack which have stuff inside. Engineering book, we have the hammer we need. The projectile, so. And I fixed the engineering manual crashing problem. I fixed it. Yep. So you go inside your whatever the Minecraft launcher, the Kency launcher, where it is, and you find the runtime, and that's your Java file, and you pretty much swap the version that's inside with your latest one in your PC, not the 1.9, everything in 1.8 Java edition, and yeah, it pretty much fixed. Yep, and it's fixed it. So I believe that's the correct portion. If I have measured it everything correctly, yep, that's the correct size. Okay, we need a cauldron, we need some slabity slab. That was quite a bit of portion of steel. Like, and I couldn't make the improved because I wanted to make with you guys the improved things. So metal sheet like so, and probably that would go on top of that like so. We need the heavy engineering block, and yeah, I made an unbreakable matlock like so, like so. And this go like here. I have to make a new blast furnace. As you saw here, I have to make another bunch of those. And somewhere I think I placed it incorrectly. It doesn't look like it. But we have the seats there. We need this stuff in like in this piece. Yeah, because that's extends one ahead. That's why we need those. I'm like, what? And the final portion pit. And I believe now we need to hammer the... We will find the sport. Yeah, right in here. Nice. And I need to move that out of here. Let's grab some chests. Let's grab some hoppers. We have some hoppers in here. Let's grab the wires as well, some HV, and we need some of the cocoa. I want that for later, and some of that. Nice. The arc furnace is a very precious bit. Have that finished. We're making a bunch of coal, so yeah. And it takes three of those to power it up at fully maxed thingy. So, in terms of how we automate, I believe there is three portions of it. This back one, I believe it's the output. No. I believe that's the output for something. And the back in here, it's the output from something else. That's, I believe, the slag that it's producing. And this is the input, I believe. So I'll put a couple of hoppers for now. And we will test it with some stacks of iron. No, that's the slot for this thing. This is the one that goes here, right? But it won't work because we don't have the electrodes that it takes to be made. And the way you make that is with coke dust. So I kind of have to let this thing to done its course in terms of finishing. I don't think it's make it faster, maybe for a few ticks, but yeah, I have to let it smelt all that copper that I have put inside it. So let's put this block of coal, why not, and I'm gonna put a little bit more later, but for now let's make the squeezer that we need. Let's remove that. Nice. Probably I will make it the tinker area in here, and we'll continue with the modular stuff around in here. We have space, like that's like a bunch of chunks together. And we will put the rest of the things, like we need that. The rest of the things, the advanced stuff. Alrighty, squeezer, I believe this is the one we need. Yep. Which I have already calculated as well, that we need put right there. I'm prepared. I like preparations. That's why I make them, because I can. So we're putting the pistons, we will reverse it, don't worry. Like so. And yeah, and we hit right in there. And we need to hit up the power tap. I don't think that will make it. Oh, it did. And full of power. Nice. I believe I need to put another one somewhere in here to bring the coke things in here. So let's go do that. Grab a nice pole and some stuff. Just to be sure that we're gonna have power, and I believe we're gonna be in the center bag. So yeah. And we're probably gonna need an even better one. because I don't think that's gonna cut it. I'm gonna need a couple of those, so we'll bring another one when we need, but for now that's cool. I like immersive engineering. It's a really cool mod with that concrete. It took a while, it took all my slag to make that, but it's a really cool mod that has pretty nifty things. Really, really, really like it. So that's gonna have quite a bit of things, because it used to tell how the progress bar, the way up, but down now it doesn't tell. So we need to tear this down. You were good, and I have to fix that. Like, I have to put the where the coke things need to be in order to output stuff, and we will grab you. Let's leave you there for now. We need to grab the plates that I have already prepared earlier. I believe it's like so. And grab all that stuff. So for now, we will put you like so. Yeah, I haven't like lit up this place a bunch. Last torch right there, why not? A 3x3 what I'm making. Right, we need some hopper, a couple of hoppers. And the engineering hammer, like so. We need not that, we need the preheaters in here, like so. And let's break the poles, because like I said, we are gonna need them. I'm gonna need another one definitely, like so. And I'm gonna smack it in here, or probably somewhere that it can reach both of them. Yeah, it can. Oh, that parkour style pro things are epic. And my cat's trying to open the door. Yep. Yeah, that's a thing. Don't worry about it. So they have power. I believe we could put some iron and some coke that I have to test it how fast it is. Maybe. Yeah, it's somewhat faster. Yeah, it's way faster. Yeah, that's cool. That's really cool. So we need a room for this. So not these junky ones. This is from Immersive Tech. They improved coke dust. Coke bricks. So they add those. That's why. And as well with those multiplex structures, we need. I remember we need copper. Don't we really need that? Oh, and some steel sheets. Oh, I have forgot that. Yeah, I remember doing it in the. In a creative world, I was testing it for stuff, but not really making it. And we are gonna need definitely one more pole to connect. Or we can do some figure it out. Don't need the hopper. And oil with a hammer on the top. Why doesn't want to form? Doesn't have space to form? Probably. Okay, let's move it just a bit ahead. Probably doesn't have place to form. And still we're waiting for me to make those, so... To make that... those HOP stuff, I will tell you how to make those. Do we have to put the preheaters? No, it doesn't look like it. What? I did that. Why it doesn't wanna work? Seriously, why you don't want to work? Hashtag derp. Like I said, hashtag derp. Derpity derpity derp. Yep. This is what you get when you don't read the manual. It's not like there are three high. Like in terms of stuff. They're just... Really, this is gonna cause a problem. No. Don't delete it. So, can I do that? And no, I can't. Okay. Yeah, it's just too high with the steel back plating. Yay. Yep, I didn't know about that because I wasn't paying attention. I thought it was the same as the blast furnace. So. That's what you get when you are just assuming and not reading at the manual. And I have placed that incorrectly. Come on, we can, like so. And it took us. Nice. Do we have any coal in here? Not really, but we can put all that junk in the trunk, like so. I will connect the stuff later, not right now. Don't have in here, but I have definitely in my cave thingy, which it's gonna change soon. I'm gonna find the center point and start making that a good place. Not that bad, it was great, this thing in here, but... It should this thing have finished that you have done? It should. They don't have a cool animation, but I don't know if it's faster or not. Because they don't look like they're working, so let's give Redstone something real fast. Or they just don't have an animation or anything. Yeah, I don't think they have an animation or anything. Yeah, they are using power. They just don't have an animation. Stop shocking me! Oh my god. That's still going? How much copper did I put inside in this thing? Holy! I must have put quite a bit of copper because that's double, is it? So that's all amount plus the double, and I think I have even more. think I had a lot, like two rows of those. Yeah, it's still going. Wow. Alrighty, so I made a small cut because it took a while to get that. So we need this thingy. It's a bit dust. We need that to put inside the squeezer. Oh, to make that dust. Wow, it's still quite a bit of power. Really? Wow, that was kind of. Oh, did them all together. That wasn't. That's somewhat different. So, and we take that and we just cook it up. Okay, okay. And I have to make some paper to make that blueprint. Found out that in the last minute. So, yeah. Let's put that inside and it's gonna cook nicely and easy. Did that ritual, I suppose, does it grab all these things? Doesn't look like it. Probably the Arc Furnace is blacklisted or something? I don't know. Oh, we need more coal than what I have at the moment. We need more coal because we need 4 per 3. We need at least 12. And. We need more coal. Putting this one, it wasn't a bad idea actually. Which I'm converting into blocks because it's faster, but still, wow. And that will ground up pretty fast. Yeah, I have forgot totally about that. That this needs quite a bit of coal and I have been using it to make steel and not plant ahead. But it takes 8 to make, and we need about 12 and we had 7? I don't know if we're gonna have enough to make more. But I didn't know the squeezer was doing so much processes, all of that together. That's 6 more. That's enough. Or not. That's enough. We're gonna find out. We are gonna find out. So we have 6 and 6. That's, I believe, it just put us in the point. Thank God that I put that coal. All it's all planned. Everything is planned. So yeah, mostly we have done that. The rest of the engine pipe haven't done that. Probably I will make the windmill just to end that. Of course, we're gonna have to make storage rods later. Blaze rods, we need to make the metal braces to convert that, that is enough. I don't know about any of that airship things, I don't know if it's anything useful. I'm just flying around with my slime things that I'm putting away now. But that's taking a while. Yeah, we should leave that there. Put that back here. Oh, I had some food in here. That's cool, that's cool. So, yeah, blood magic there. I wanna put somewhere that altar because, yeah, it's cool. I will probably make that the tinker area, I believe. This is the tank, so I'll be using this tank as a tinker area. So, find a nice tinker block and probably have to move that tank probably outside of the border. Nice. Right in here, I will move that and connected that with some pipes. If I found where is the correct pipe, so that's the output, that's that. I believe I will put just one in the bottom side. Yeah, that should do it, I believe. In terms of water, in terms of liquid, and we have quite a bit, but oh boy, tell me that's enough. And yeah, I made some void pipes to start voiding liquid from the other two so that I don't delete stuff. But that made 3 electrodes, and see how fast that goes and how fast our power will drone. how much power are we drawing? We are keeping up. Just barely, yeah, we are barely keeping up. Like, I believe it's the steam that we are not supplying it enough. But we are keeping up with all that demand and stuff. I don't know if that's even trying, so let's move that. Oh wow, we are making quite a bit. And those are cool, some cool animation actually. Yeah, that's cool that we have some cool stuff there, some cool that. So let me take that. Let's relink it. Like though you see the particles, it's the things that we need. And yeah, but we have a nice smelting operation. I need to start getting start getting the molybdenum stuff. Yeah. Oh. What? Oh boy. I'm not keeping up with power. I just broke it. I broke it. So I practically have to make another crystal to speed this thing up. Just to keep up with the power for this thing. Which I just broke. Okay, I think we just broke the game. Yeah. So, yeah, I have to pretty much make... How we're doing in power? Yeah. Let me connect a few more things and we are close to the end of the episode, but... we can only put three more because that's how many I have. In terms of high voltage, I have to make find some more clay. And we need the hammer. Let me get the hammer. Yeah. Have to make another ritual. I believe I have three crystals and I have that's output. Yeah, I broke the machine. Yeah. Okay, that's good enough for me, but if I can make another crystal to practically put these things up, that will be great, because I need to get some steam probably, like a few couple of buckets of steam, that wouldn't be bad, if I could make some more blood magic tanks, and speed this thing up, but... Yeah, I need more power thingy. I don't know, can we speed up two processes at a time? I don't think we can. And because I knew that, and I think it's going to break it. So, last thing for today, guys, and I'm gonna end it, but you know what to do. Hit that subscribe button and that like button to show your support. Follow me to Twitter to see more things. And yeah, let's check out this final thing, if that's even working. Let's sleep because we need steam power, and if I can speed two things at the time, that will be great, which I don't believe we can, but yeah, that will be good. Yeah, it doesn't doesn't look like it. Yeah, it's only one at the time. I have to make another ritual in order to put this thing in full use, which I would like to do. Have that in full use. Are we not making any slag by smelting stuff? Really? Ah, okay. So, see you guys. I will see you next time.